Today we are gonna be looking at.
The way he set up his.
Limited liability company. Today we are gonna be looking at limited liability company. Limited liability company. We said there are three forms of business ownerships. In commerce or in economics, we have how many forms of business ownership? Three forms. We have sole proprietorship. Which is another name for what? One man business. Which is a form of business ownership by one person. Then we have what we call partnership business. Which is when two or more people, between 2 to 20 people, come together to own a business, partnership. Then we have the third form of business ownership known as what? Limited liability what? Company. Limited liability company. And what is limited liability company? Limited liability company is a legal entity created by the association of a number of people when some people come together. In accordance with the law, for the purpose of a what? Defined objective. They must have a defined objective. Maybe they want to come together and go into banking. They want to open banks, just like Zenith Bank. So it must be a number of people coming together. Is that clear? Example of limited liability company is Guinness PLC, Nestle Food. Do you know the company called Nestle Food?
Right?
You know Nestle now? They produce biscuits and some other things. They produce beverages. You know the company called Guinness? They produce small stout and Guinness, you understand? So any company that you see their name ending in PLC or limited, such company is known as a what? Limited liability company. Such company is known as a what? Limited liability company. Now, what are the features or characteristics of limited liability company? How do you know a limited liability company when you see one? Number one, you know them by their ownership. How many people own this limited liability company? We have shareholders between 2 to 50. If you want to start a business liability company, you must have how many people? Between 2 to 50 people. Exactly. Number two, what is the objective? You find out that all the three forms of ownership, their objective are the same thing, which is to do what? To make profit. Whenever you're setting up a business, you're setting up a business in order to do what? Make profit. Now, what are the sources of capital? How do they get the capital to start the business? How? They do it by what? Contribution from their shareholders. G-Mobile will bring some social amount of money. This person will bring. They come together and form what? Zenith Bank. To fund Dangote. Dangote is the major shareholder, is it not? If they needed 1 million naira to set up Dangote, him, he will bring like 900,000. Maybe Atiku Abubakar will bring 50,000. This other person will bring. Me and you will go buy shares from Dangote. You understand? All of us come together and we are called what? All of us coming together are called what? Shareholders. All the owners of the limited liability company, all of them are known as what? Shareholders. Is that clear? Because we have a share. Shareholders. You are holding a share of the company. Is that clear? Now we look at liability. I told us that the liability of a limited liability company is what? Is what?
Limited.
Is the only person that has a limited liability. So proprietorship has what kind of liability? Unlimited. Partnership has what kind of liability? Unlimited. Is that clear?
It's only a limited liability company that has a what? Limited liability.
Legal entity. It is a separate legal entity from the what? Owner. The business is separate from the what? Owner. If you sue the business to court, the owner will be free. He might be going, having picnics, being just or being over the cattle ranch, enjoying himself while you're suing his company. His lawyer will go and thrash out the case with you. Is that clear? Because he himself is very separate from the what? Business. Unlike a sole proprietorship or a partnership. Once you're suing the person has to be there to take care of the problem. Is that clear? Now, management. The management of a business limited liability company is always done by the board of directors. Always done by the what? Board of directors. Unlike the sole proprietorship, who does the management of a sole proprietorship business? The owner by himself. Who does the management of partnership business? The partners by themselves. You understand? This one, the board of what? Directors. The board of what? Directors. Exactly. Is that very clear?